Pedro Avenue, passing Cherry Road, making a westbound turn towards Cecil Santos Recycling Center. Coming up the Recycling Center, continuing west past the Recycling Center towards Old 54th Gas Station, and continuing northbound towards Cecil Santos Blue Apartments, and then westbound turn towards Jefferson Train Station. Going to be southbound Jefferson Train Station towards Christmas Tree Park, westbound turn towards, to be advised, another situation here. We're going to be at Jefferson Church northbound, westbound turn northern side of Jefferson Church. And we're going to be on Washington Street westbound, followed by another northbound turn. I've got the victim. So he was punching somebody. Let me get somebody with him. I'll continue the pursuit. So one of the passengers stepped out. The other driver is still driving. We're going to be westbound on Las Colinas Boulevard, taking the on-ramp onto the Mulholland intersection here. Coming up on the Mulholland intersection, going onto the southbound LSLV lane. Southbound, the correct lane, taking the on-ramp on the LSLV. Switching over to the correct lane of travel, southbound on the LSLV, coming up the 415 interchange. Coming up eastbound on the off-ramp into the 415 highway. I'm going to be right behind old LSP in the 415 highway, going eastbound. Correct lane of travel still. And eastbound, passing the exit ramp, still on the 415 highway towards East Beach. Taking the exit ramp onto Jefferson instead, and making a southbound turn over Grove Street by TGB Bar. And we're going to be on Ganton Boulevard, going westbound in front of the Ganton Gym. And still continuing westbound past the Edwin Motel into Winona Avenue, westbound towards Pizza Tech intersection, crossing the intersection. Copy that. Northbound 107th Street, coming up into Harmony Oaks Apartments, going up into the driveway, and then going still westbound towards Old LSP. Driving westbound on Central Street, going underneath the LSLV by the Police Administrative Building on Pershing Square, westbound to Main Street. Northbound turn on Main Street and correct lane of travel, going for a PIT here. Negative on that PIT, he just hit another pole though. We're going to be northbound the incorrect lane of travel in front of ammunition. Westbound turn at the firehouse. We're going to be by ASGH, northbound turn from ASGH towards Capitol Tower Building on Star Street. And then westbound turn on Star Street. I'll go for another PIT here. Right from Capitol Buildings on west, westbound Star Street and southbound turn Red Lane Road. Head towards the Donut Shop. Southbound, passing Donut Shop, crossing Marcus Street, going southbound towards the mall. I'll go for another PIT. We're going to be southbound the mall towards the Metro HQ. Southbound towards Verdant Bluffs Tunnels. And then eastbound to Azalea Street. You just hit a pole again. Southbound towards Verdant Bluffs Tunnels, incorrect lane of travel. Again, spikes have been authorized. Let me get one unit to actually pull off and go for spikes exclusively. We're going to be southbound the correct lane of travel on Verdant Bluffs Tunnels. He's really slow. I'm not going to lose him. There's no way. We're going to be going onto Ellis Airport Tunnels, incorrect lane of travel on the Ellis Airport Tunnels. We're going to be underneath the arrivals area, coming up towards the arrivals off-ramp. And continuing past the off-ramp, coming out of the tunnels on the right side. Coming up on the right side of the tunnels, exiting shortly. Is anybody going for stripes? Might have to assign someone. 24/55, I'd like you to go for spikes, please. We're going to go northbound towards the Verdant Bluffs Tunnels.
User left your channel.
Northbound Verdant Bluffs Tunnels. Can I get somebody on Market Street or Main Street for spikes? Still northbound, heading towards Market, passing Metro Building. Good chance they'll try to head over towards Main Street or Market Esker. Northbound at the mall. Still northbound on Normandy Avenue. And making a westbound turn on Star Street, heading towards Rodeo. And a northbound turn towards Pan Spray. At Temple, making an eastbound turn at the Vinewood Gas Station. eastbound towards the Vinewood Burger Shot. Coming up the Mulholland intersection, I'll go for another pit here. Here, pass me.
Squeeze southbound facing the same tower on the Los Santos Freeway and squeeze southbound. Squeeze southbound behind the PDHQ, switching to the incorrect lane of traffic and squeeze southbound Los Santos Freeway. I will try to PIT him when I get the chance.
Yep, yep, good PIT on the LSRP highway.
Last location, please.
We're going to be stationary on the LSLV highway, right northern side of the airport. Still stationary here. We can have units come in directly, or if we can have someone set up spike strips on the southern side. We're going to be on code 6, Charles. Suspect is compliant. So units continue code 3 response. Still have units continue code 3 response to south side LSLV. Meanwhile, I'm going to go ahead and clear mutual aid. Suspect seems to be complying. He's not in custody yet, so still like units here. Thanks for your response to mutual aid. Thanks, SD. User left the channel.
Thank you.
trying to save the world here. Thank you. user joined your channel.
Hello, sorry.
No idea. Thanks. Nah, sheriff.
Yeah, I hear you.
Standby 9L5950 cancel response to 13604 Sherman Way. 23432, go ahead.
Tom 23, vehicle pursuit on a green sedan going west on Central Street. Backup airship.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Currently going northbound here under the Los Santos Freeway towards Epidona and now westbound turn on Epidona Street. Going westbound towards Sunset Avenue. We're making a northbound turn on Sunset Avenue. Beside elimination now going westbound. Westbound towards Main Street, coming on the Main Street now, southbound A, correct lane, travel zone, we're in correct lane. Main Street and Market Street now, southbound, taking Market Street now, westbound, coming up to ASGH, going to remind you, northbound towards the Fire HQ here on Hopkins Avenue, and now westbound turn towards ASGH again. Southbound turn in front of ASGH, back towards Market Street, where we'll be taking a westbound turn. We're now at the mall westbound on Market Street, incorrect lane of travel, making a northbound turn on Normandy Avenue towards the donut shop, now westbound in front of the donut shop. Westbound turn now Galloway Street. Now begin a southbound
user
turn.
User joined your channel.
Southbound Clinton Bell back eastbound on the Market Street. Eastbound on Market Street. And now a southbound turn on the western side of the mall. Southbound turn on Wilson Avenue. Now making a westbound turn from there. Lorena Avenue or Lorena Street. And now again southbound towards Santa Maria Boulevard. Never mind. Now westbound towards
user
Market Burger Shot
channel.
Alameda. Market Burger Shot Alameda. Now westbound on DuPont Street. And making an eastbound turn. Now here my northbound turn on Wilson Avenue. Back towards Market Street. Market Street now crossing westbound Stage 25. Market Street westbound Stage 25. And now a northbound turn in front of Stage 25, Rodeo Boulevard. And now cutting back around onto Waterford Street, eastbound to Memorial Street, Stage 25. Cutting a northbound turn now on Sycamore Avenue, Sycamore coming up to Delmore Pike. And we're making a eastbound turn on Vinewood Avenue, eastbound Vinewood Avenue. Right beside the State Center now, southbound in front of the State Center, coming back down to Market Clinton Bell, and now making an eastbound turn toward Market Clinton Bell towards Red Lane Road. Red Lane Road now northbound, coming back up on the Vinewood Boulevard. Vinewood Boulevard now eastbound. Eastbound Vinewood Boulevard, coming from Vinewood HQ, never mind making a west or a northbound turn rather on St. Nicholas Avenue, crossing Temple Drive, making an eastbound turn Temple Drive. Temple Drive now crossing Monterey, Monterey now southbound, southbound back on the Vinewood Boulevard. Vinewood Boulevard making an eastbound turn. It was a green Greenwood. Pushing across Main Street, pushing eastbound Fountain Avenue. Eastbound Fountain Avenue, coming back towards Mulholland Parking Lot. Mulholland Parking Lot now crossing eastbound. Eastbound still Fountain Avenue, crossing Lorraine. Lorraine now coming up to Artesia. Artesia making a southbound turn. Southbound turn Artesia, crossing back over westbound towards Valley of Serena. Westbound now on Avedon Street, making a southbound turn in La Serena. Southbound coming up to Commerce Dealership, going in the alleyway of Commerce Dealership, southbound. Dublin still over, southbound. From Commerce Dealership on Central Street now eastbound. Eastbound Central Street, crossing over Artesia, Artesia now southbound. Artesia southbound, Hill Street, and making an eastbound turn to Winona. Winona now eastbound. Making a northbound turn now on Lennox. Spinning out, going to be facing southbound on Lennox where we'll be coming back. Southbound Lennox, and now eastbound on Winona. Eastbound Winona now, out of the gas station, making a southbound turn to Imperial. Imperial, and now making an eastbound turn, kind of decided to pay and spray on Della Rose. Della Rose now northbound, turning on to Imperial, and now 106th Street, into the middle of 106th Street, now westbound, northbound 106th Street, alleyways going to the Iowa Highway, never mind, making a westbound turn to 107th, 107th, now southbound back towards Winona, never mind, taking Prairie Avenue eastbound, back towards Gilmore, jumping over, going to be heading for Ganton Boulevard eastbound in the alleyways, jumping across onto the train tracks, Grove Street now eastbound, Grove Street eastbound.
24 Tom, can you do your request?
Friendly on Alexandria Avenue, making an eastbound turn towards the car wash. Eastbound now, car wash.
User joins your channel. User joins your channel.
Eastbound, making a northbound turn on the Laurel. Laurel now northbound, coming up to Felton. Still pushing northbound, up the hill on Felton. Still pushing northbound, crossing Felton now. Making a westbound turn on Felton, back down towards Big Pen. Westbound now, Big Pen. Towards East Bella Center, current car park. Making a ash pulling into the underground park, car park, and it'll be coming out on the western end. Going out western end of the car park, jumping across the train tracks, PC directly into a pole, pushing across around Exton. Exton now westbound. Making a southbound turn off of Exton towards Washington, and now westbound turn on Washington Street. Washington Street westbound, coming on the Rosemont, northbound Rosemont, and the westbound turn on the Dagnan on the backside of Glen Park. Westbound, now northbound in the middle of Glen Park, here on Loudoun Avenue. Northbound in the middle of Glen Park, Loudoun Avenue, making a westbound turn on Ramona. Ramona now southbound towards Artesia. Southbound towards Artesia, making an eastbound, or a westbound turn rather, Fountain Avenue. Going back towards Mulholland Park, not westbound on Fountain Avenue, making a southbound turn off Fountain onto Lux Arena. And from there, we're going to take the alleyways eastbound back towards Artesia. Artesia now, on the northern side of State Park, pushing eastbound Victoria, coming up on the western side of CGH, now southbound back towards Marlton. Marlton now making an eastbound turn, coming up towards Crenshaw. It's a rental vehicle, pushing a eastbound out of Crenshaw towards Palmer, crossing Palmer, continuing eastbound around Bronson. Bronson crossing alleyway eastbound towards car wash. Car wash to the car wash, pushing eastbound. Believe it or not, making northbound turn back up again. Northbound back towards Felton, off Laurel, northbound on Laurel, continuing. And we're making a eastbound turn away from Pickpen, up in Lost Flores on Felton Avenue, now northbound. Northbound towards Claremont, jumping over on Santa Ana Street. Santa Ana Street, we're going to be taking a eastbound turn down the brake check hill. We're not going to be brake checking, continuing down brake check hill on Ambrose Street, under Atlantic Avenue now northbound. On the elevated road, Atlantic Avenue northbound, running parallel to East Beach Highway, still pushing northbound. We're on Atlantic Avenue, still pushing northbound. We're underneath the East Beach Highway now, through the tunnel on Atlantic Avenue, still pushing northbound. Still pushing northbound, Atlantic Avenue, coming up on Palomino East, still pushing northbound. Palomino East exit now, we're going to be entering Palomino from the eastern side. Currently off road, now back on road, back on the street this is. In Palomino now, southern side pushing westbound, back northbound Palomino on the eastern side, now westbound turning south of Palomino. Southbound turn off at Cornelia and now back westbound, heading towards Harris, taking Deep Creek Road, now pushing northbound towards the northern end of Palomino, making an eastbound turn back towards the eastern end, and now southbound, and again an eastbound turn, heading back for Palomino East, still pushing eastbound, making a northbound turn out of Palomino East here, onto Haldon Street, pushing eastbound out of Haldon Street, back towards Crest Valley, right now in Palomino on the eastern side, doing loop-de-loops here, running around Palomino on Frank Farley, westbound now back towards Deep Creek Avenue. Deep Creek Avenue now southbound. Southbound Deep Creek Avenue, we're on the far south side of Palomino Creek on the roads. Making a northbound turn on Harris Avenue now, pushing northbound. And on a westbound turn from there towards the Red Bridge. We're taking the dirt road down to the beach off Palomino Creek towards the Red Bridge. Never mind, jumping off road up the hill. Going on to Lakewood Avenue now. Pushing westbound, Lakewood Drive rather. Pushing westbound all over the Red Bridge out of Palomino Creek. Taking an off-road jump. Off-road jump at Palomino Barnes now westbound. Palomino Barnes now westbound up to Montgomery intersection. Montgomery intersection now westbound on the dirt road underneath. Going up into Montgomery now, taking the dirt road westbound. Entering the eastern side of Montgomery from the dirt road westbound. We're taking a massive jump Out of Montgomery onto the southwestern side, going to be continuing off-road. Continuing off-road, southwest out of Montgomery, up the hill, the dirt road. Coming up to Fernwood Shack here. North, or southwest, rather, up the dirt road, Fernwood Shack. Coming up to Fernwood Shack here, southwest on the elevated part of Fernwood Cabin. Still pushing southwest. We're above Fernwood Cabin now, pushing southwest, coming back down the hill now. We're going to be coming out on the Morgana Road here. From the east, and we're now on Morgana Road heading northbound. Morgana Road northbound, coming up to Sierra Road. Morgana and Sierra now, we're going to be making a eastbound turn on Sierra Road. Right now we're looking at left, I believe, Sierra Road. Mr. Sheriff says a traffic stop right here, look out. We're going back up to the Fernwood Shack. Pistol driver at this time is wanted. We're pushing westbound away from Fern Ridge back towards Sierra Road. Playing around with the Blueberry Ridge here, jumping back onto Sierra Road. And we're going to be taking the bridge here over the Ridge Blueberry. I mean, away from Blueberry here, we're taking Fallow Bridge. Currently on Fallow Bridge, heading northwestbound. Coming onto Sand Run Road. And continuing northbound. Continuing northbound. Welcome to northbound, coming up to Fort Carson now. We're on Sand Run Road, coming up on the eastern side of Fort Carson, coming up to Fort Carson Clucking Bell, still pushing northbound. We're close to the Fort Carson Clucking Bell, now pushing westbound on Moran Road westbound. We're behind the Fort Carson Donut Shop. Never mind, we're taking the SCCF Road by the UFO Motel. Little probe in, pushing northbound, coming up into SCCF territory. We're going to be off-roading. Doing a U-turn, I believe. U-turn on Dead Man's Road. And we're just going to be doing a bunch of little U-turns here. Are we authorized PNT?
Yeah.
Okay. Palm 23 is going to go for a PIT here. That's a little probe.
Yeah, I'll go for it. Never mind. Oh, nice one.
Vehicles disabled.
Location.
Sheriff's Area 21 is above. It's gonna be northern side of Fort Carson. Gonna be a green with continuing northbound, passing the trailer parks. Continuing northbound, gonna be entering the SACF area on the western side. The prison. It's gonna be on the western side, continuing northbound. The
Pond 23 is gonna go for a PIT up here.
Yep.
Gonna be PIT hardly. Gonna be northwestern side of the SACF, San Andreas prison in LV. I'm gonna be back southeastbound. Now he's straight southbound. Straight southbound on the dirt path right now, just parallel to the road on the western side of the SACF, San Andreas prison in LV. Being southbound towards the Traders Park and the northern side of Fort Carson. Northern side of Fort Carson. I'm gonna be underneath the train tracks in just a second now. I'm gonna be northern side of Fort Carson, officially westbound. Westbound towards the northwestern side of Fort Carson. I'm gonna be southwestern side of the Big Ear in LV. The Big Ear. I'm gonna be western side of the Sheriff's Communication Center. Northbound. Never mind. Taking the eastbound turn, just northern side of the Sheriff's Communication Center.
Doing my best. PIT here again.
Mm-hmm. Right. Give me spike strips on the bottom, if possible.
It's gonna be southbound back towards the Big Ear and Sheriff's Communication Center. Just on the northwestern side of it.
Are your spikes at the bottom of the hill?
Okay. He's going southbound towards the Big Ear on the western side. He didn't go up, by the way. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, he didn't go up, he just passed it. That's why I said on the western side.
Alright, go ahead.
It's gonna be Fort Carson, northwestern side, fully
they're
flipped.
One of them's out.
It's gonna be northwestern side of the Fort Carson, going behind the houses.
Blue hand shorts is their driver, sweater is their passenger.
Okay, he's gonna be still on the northwestern side of Fort Carson, running westbound. He's... Yeah, I crashed.
Alright, let's get some ground units to update. Both are still in foot pursuit.
Both
are going to be running southbound towards the Fort Carson Medical Center. I got officers in foot pursuit, southbound parking lot. Let's take them both into custody, please. One's running southbound and one's running westbound. Yep. One's running around the Fort Carson Medical, one's going to the previous sheriff's substation.
24 Tom, 23 Code Tom.
Alright, what's the status on the second suspect at Fort Carson Medical?
Well, he's heading southbound into Fort Carson, the south side.
Roger. Second guy's being taken into custody. Go ahead with the updates for the second foot pursuit.
Yeah. We're still heading south. South. The south side.
Sam. Up in. He's by the trailer parks on the southern side of Fort Carson.
Yeah, H1 is gonna be low again, sorry. Gonna be at the trailer parks on the southern side of Fort Carson. He's going through the northbound through them in the center. Got 240, 24 town 10. He's gonna be
centered the property.
Okay, he's gonna be at the center of the trailer park and southern side of Fort Carson. I have like three officers here.
We can move in, I guess, because he's not known to be armed.
Yeah, not known to be armed. Let me get one more officer, though, right here with me as soon as possible. We're going to be in the houses just south of Fort Carson. I'll grab the tubes in case.
Alright, so the second suspect is being taken into custody?
No.
He's barricaded. We're going to go hot pursuit in. There is no need to call SWAT. Okay. We'll just get more units here.
Sounds good. Alright, the second suspect is being taken to custody. One's going to be barricaded. It's going to be code 4 on the suspect who's being taken to custody. Units continue code 3, please, to the location of the barricaded suspect, and we're going to clear the tap for now. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it, Sheriff Sarah. Thank you. User left your channel.
User joined your channel.
I'm back. Sorry, I couldn't be back after the pre-shoot because something happened.
Hey, I felt that.
thanks. No, seriously, thanks. I only have 1,000. Is it free? Oh, I didn't know. Anything for the law enforcement? Is he alive or? A hot call. Do it. So, how I drive? Well, badly. What the fuck just happened, lol? It's just like the shop kicked me. Where is that? Yeah, Wilderness Avenue. Where is Wilderness Avenue? Ah, Las Collins, yeah. Stand by for a crime podcast. Yeah, should be. Did she avoid me? I mean, for real, she avoided me?
Thank you.
91, Roger.
Gangs debrief, bro. Which premiere? This or, why so? I mean, like, seriously? Watch me. What did he do? I didn't know. You know what? I will turn it to Crew 6 Charles. Yeah, he's resisting. He's resisting and he doesn't want to hear to us, you know? Can I or not? This is the only way. Alright. You know what? I will just get out of from the vehicle and press enter, and that's how he'll be out of the vehicle. I mean, seriously. I mean, it's not even realistic. Let's box the car.
Thank you.
Watch out. Watch out, watch out. Here I'm in two civilians right now.
User joined your channel. Right, is this the Premier? User joined your channel. Okay, we got an admin responding. Go ahead and just pause the situation and we'll have the admin pick it. I guess he just actively drove into a sheriff situation without regard to anyone.
Oh, it's the Premier? Oh, man.
Where are you guys currently?
On the Crenshaw Bridge.
Okay. Jesus.
NX6, you're broadcasting on Valley Traffic.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. Your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
For your information, they are Mutual Aid 1 for the pursuit of the Blue Premier. Should we go there?
Is there? Do we have Mutual 1?
Yeah, for
were
the
you,
Blue
were
Premier.
Were you a unit that was involved with the Premier? Did you initiate?
Yeah.
Okay, no. If you initiated on this Premier, we'll stay.
All right.
User joined your channel.
They're coming without lights and sirens. Did you need them, Quizzery?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to be continuing on. Adam 65, once he starts, just give him a couple of seconds and we'll be off and running.
Alright.
And Edward 55 will overtake me after that.
It's now 150, Roger.
Alright, go ahead.
Right, we'll be continuing towards the southbound into Gilmore Avenue. Was he
Adam 20, TAC 1 is now continuing a Blue Premier pursuit. TAC 1 requesting more backup units. Go ahead, where are we?
Hello?
He disappeared suddenly.
He disappeared?
Uh huh.
Hold on, I think I might have him at... Yeah, we got him, Ganton Jim. We got him, Ganton Jim. White male, green shirt.
Alright.
Go ahead.
Right, he'll be continuing towards the eastbound into Joe Ganton Boulevard, then he'll be making a northbound turn into Kennedy Avenue. Right, he'll be still heading into northwest of Grove Street. Now we'll be into Martin Luther King Drive, and then we'll be in 107 Street. Then we'll be making an eastbound turn into Gilmer Avenue. Then we'll be into Beatstack's parking lot. He'll be reserving. Watch out. Yeah, he's out of his vehicle. Now he's making a Grand Theft Auto charge. Yeah. Right, we'll be continuing in a Black Buffalo.
Oh, give me plates on that Buffalo.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna be a Black Buffalo pursued. Give me plates on it. Updates?
Right.
Awesome. Pack 15. Lost the guy.
Alright. He got in as passenger or as a driver?
No idea.
There's 821s above your vehicle, by the way.
Above your, we just lost VC on the black Buffalo. Do you have it, 821?
Yeah, I'm having it. Northbound through Verona from St. Santamia Boulevard.
Okay, beautiful.
Northbound towards Main Street. Eastbound towards the west side of the Verona Mall. He's slow, so speedy, doesn't know above. Stationary at the western side of Verona Mall. He's facing Verona Mall for some reason, he's blocking the road. Go stationary, western side of Verona Mall. Yup, he's running inside Verona Mall. Okay, it's gonna be two suspects, and the driver hopped out and gave the passenger the.
We're after a white male, green shirt, possibly the passenger. Is he on foot?
The Buzzinger is not wanted. He was with the vehicle from the beginning.
Uh-huh, okay. Go ahead.
Then he's inside Verona Mall. Hold on.
Carlos, get units to Verona Mall, and let's go code 6.
I have him. He's in the second floor, I think. Let me lower my altitude. He's sitting. He's sitting down.
And that's just... Is that the driver or the passenger?
That was the driver.
User joined your channel.
If you enter from the southern side, you'll see...
Oh, we got him. Yeah. We're going to be in foot pursuit eastbound through mall. Go ahead.
Alright, it's going to be northbound going through the mall. Verona Mall itself. Going to be a white male green shirt with some type of bandana. Going to be northbound towards the northern side of Verona Mall. Green shirt, white male. Come by.
5 Adam 20, active foot pursuit, south of All Saints. Give me backup.
Going to be going over the street towards ASGH, eastern side of ASGH. Going all over the road in front of ASGH towards the parking lot. Eastbound over the parking lot. Going to be coming towards the western side of the Market Courts. And watch out, 5 Adam. It's gonna be on the sidewalk right now on Main Street. Never mind, he's northbound. Getting cut off by a cruiser. He's gonna be northbound, still on the western side of Market Courts. Gonna be in front of the firehouse. Firehouse eastbound on the sidewalk. Stand by. He's gonna be. Crossing the street, Main Street. He's in front of the ammunition. Market ammunition. Just what's inside of it. He's running back westbound on Redmond. Where's the firehouse? Market. Gonna be in front of the firehouse. Gonna be. Going over the street and now in the parking lot.
Please.
If someone can tackle over on the street, just east side of SGH.
Wonderful. Many thanks, Sheriff Sierra. Please remain above just in case for a moment or two. Units continue code 3 to All Saints General Hospital entrance, and we're going to be suspects being taken into custody. Thanks. We're good to clear. Thank you. Left your user left your channel.
User joined your channel. That was fun.
Tom 23 vehicle queued in tactic, could I please get back up?
And 20 insufficient units. Go ahead and deploy to Mutual Aid 1, please. I'll try to get sheriffs for you. Go ahead, Mutual Aid 1. Thank you.
confirms the location of the CP in Foothill.
It's an A33 Samba.
The vehicle pursued off the reckless driver heading north on the main street. That one, please. She is taking the pursuit to the mutual lane one.
Hit and miss meteor bubble on Burbank at Balboa Tennis Courts. Suspect vehicle is a silver Nissan Pathfinder Deer 4-wheel drive platinum. License 7 William Paul Henry 899. 7 William Paul Henry 899 with dark tinted windows. Suspect a female Hispanic 49 years wearing a skirt with a minor child inside of the vehicle. Last seen unknown direction. Incident 1755 RD 1049.
3187 is en route.
We have an ET from Roscoe and Canoga.
Roger, thank you.
Thank you. 97, roger.
Are you there?
Vantage is holding a 450 man in Magnolia and Hazel Teen at the Sherman Oaks Little League. Incident 1739 RD955.
Can you type the command for me?